Members of the North Dakota Senate Energy and Natural Resources Committee are taking testimony on a bill that outlines where concealed weapon permit holders can and cannot take their guns.
The bill would allow permit holders to carry a gun in a liquor store, at a rest stop, or at political rallies that are held at non-government-owned buildings. It would also allow university employees to have a gun in their car as long as it's secured.